questions on your purchase of a Max Duty Oxcart. I'm here today to show you how quick and easy it is to turn all parts inside this box into the very own Max Duty Oxcart. Let's go. Maybe you've got anything else. You'll see how a few parts can really add to put it together. The guys at the factory have done their good service. A lot of the pieces are already assembled. So, we'll just need a few handfuls of the parts right here in the garage. Hair pliers, needle nose pliers, and of course, two guys. We'll also need an assistant to help out. So, we'll start by attaching the metal bed frame to the heavy duty plastic bed. To do that, you're going to need three items from your picture pack. One is item 26, the bolt. You need item 25, the nut, and item 27, the washer. You'll note that the item numbers match in both the picture pack and in your instruction manual. So just place the bolt frame here, making sure that it's flush with the bed, and making sure that the opening of the frame returns the rear or front end of the bed. Lifting up the tub, the re-tender, and put the bolt through. Now I've got a washer through inside of the tub. I'm also going to take another washer to place it here and take my nut and hand tighten. Next, I'll get the Phillips head. Put that underneath. And use my pliers to tighten it the rest of the way down. Next, you're going to attach the wheel support to the handlebar. To do this, you'll need three items from your wheel support. Item 5, item 18, and a pliers kit. You'll also need a pair of pliers and a pair of needle nose pliers to lock that pliers kit in as well. Washer goes at the bottom, and the collar pin goes right through. And then next, you'll need to get your pliers and your needle nose to lock that collar pin to place. Now that we've got the wheel support and the crowbar connected, we need to attach it to the bed and the bed frame. To do that, line it up here, slide it right into place, laying the crowbar right in your spot here. Next, make sure you pull the latch to lock the crowbar into place. To complete the attachment, you'll need item 12, the two of these, and two hairpin collars. You won't need your hand tools for this part. Simply taking the number 12 pin with the plug facing down with this. Line it up with the fold here, click it straight through, and lock it in place with a hairpin collar. Repeating on the other side, with the head facing out, click it right through, lock it in place. Next, we're going to attach the gas spring. To do that, we'll need items 30 and 31. These are really important that you use these because these are sized to only fit the gas spring. So when attaching this gas spring, you want to make sure that the bolt is facing towards the plate here. Then, you'll use a finger to pop this clip back and slide it right out. You can hit the open fork of the gas spring, catch it, line it up right there, push the clip back through, and lock it into place. Next, we're going to attach the gas spring to the bracket. To do that, you'll need an assistant to unlatch the crowbar and lift it up so that you can match it in place. Just like this. Now that we've lined them up, we can attach our washer to our lock nut. Now is when the handy wrench that is included in your picture pack comes into play. There's a little bolt right on this side. Pressing in, we'll attach that. And then finish tightening right here. You'll want to make sure that this is nice and tight. you've got that black spring attached, you assist it, lower that pole bar back down, and wrap it into place. Almost done, time to attach the pipe. To do that, we need the two axles, two of these large washers, and two pipes. We'll take our axle, making sure that the pole of the axle, from the inside, is a slide oil through the hole there. Take our wheel, making sure that the air nozzle facing out, and take it. Slide it right on there. Pull the washer on. Drive the tire pin. Using your needle nose and your pliers, which is lock the tire pin right in place. Wrap. Simply take the tire hitch. Put it through. And attach. All right, there it is. Now your Oxcart is fixed. You'll find a QR code right here on the table. Just use your cell phone with a QR code reader to scan it and find lots of helpful projects at Oxcart.com.